Quick bites.
Cricket coffee. Okay. 1 tablespoon butter. 1/2 teaspoon Redmond salt, or 1/4 teaspoon if you like. And 1/2 teaspoon cricket powder. Pour in the coffee. Blend. Done. The cricket doesn't have a cricket taste. It makes it rich. It makes a real rich taste in it. Top off your coffee and enjoy your fatty protein coffee. Enjoy. Okay.